What's up, everyone? Welcome back to 4Play. Digz here with another item guide for you. Today we are looking at the Hazardous Sellout Legendary Pistol. It is one of the better pistols in the game. I got it at level 26. You see the stats on there. We've got 47 times 3 on the damage, 48% accuracy, 73% handling, 2.3 reload speed, 3.15 seconds fire rate, and a magazine size of 15. The splash damage on this gun is pretty insane, especially for a pistol. You get a fair bit of splash. So to obtain this gun, you've got to complete the family jewel story mission, which will give you access to the Amber Mire. And once there, you can pick up a side mission called Sellout. And this has got to be one of the easiest legendaries to acquire. It's literally you go to the point of the mission and you have a choice of either destroying some surveillance cameras or completing the mission in a heroic manner. Or you can just flat out just jump into a machine and kill yourself, as the Calypso twins are asking you to do. And if you do that, they promise you a sweet new weapon. And they give you a sweet new weapon. They give you the Hazardous Sellout. So very easy to acquire. So we'll go have a take a look at it in action. So as you can see here, guys, even though it's a Maliwan weapon, there's no charge time on this gun. And the flavor text, the hey there super fan, basically the gun will abuse you every now and again, call you a sellout or a bitch or whatever for for doing what the Calypso twins said in exchange for a gun, for selling out, basically. This particular one, you can switch between corrosive and incendiary damage. It's not great from distance. Bit of a good bullet spread on it, but close up, it's like a shotgun. Deadly close up. Thanks for watching, and keep it locked to 4Play. We've got loads more Borderlands 3 videos, guides coming up. Thanks for watching.